إن الذين يتلون كتاب الله وأقاموا الصلاة وأنفقوا مما رزقناهم سرا وعلانية يرجون تجارة لن تبور ليوفيهم أجورهم ويزيدهم من فضله إنه غفور شكور والذي أوحينا إليك من الكتاب هو الحق مصدقا لما بين يديه إن الله بعباده لخبير بصير ثم أورثنا الكتاب الذين اصطفينا من عبادنا فمنهم ظالم لنفسه ومنهم مقتصد ومنهم سابق بالخيرات بإذن الله ذلك هو الفضل الكبير جنات عدن يدخلونها يحلون فيها من أساور من ذهب ولؤلؤا ولباسهم فيها حرير
Lo! Those who read the scripture of Allah, those who read the Quran, i.e. Abu Bakr and his fellow believers, and establish worship, and perform the five daily prayers, and spend, in charity, of that which we have bestowed on them, of wealth, secretly, between them and Allah, and openly, in front of people, they look forward to imperishable gain, i.e. paradise. Allah then showed their abode, saying, Gardens of Eden, the chamber of the Beneficent is their dwelling, with the garden surrounding it. They enter them wearing armlets of gold and pearl, this is the attire of women while the attire of men will be made of gold, and their raiment therein, in paradise, is silk.
وقالوا الحمد لله
وقالوا الحمد لله الذي أذهب عنا الحزن إن ربنا لغفور شكور إن ربنا لغفور شكور إن ربنا لغفور شكور الذي أحلنا دار المقامة من فضله لا يمسنا فيها نصب ولا يمسنا فيها لغوب.
اللهم إنا نسألك الجنة. اللهم إنا نسألك.
And they say, the inhabitants of paradise say in paradise, praise be to Allah, thanks and gratitude belong to Allah, who hath put grief, the grief of death, evanescence and the terrors of the day of judgment. It is 496 also said that this means, the grief of the risks involved in the life of this world, away from us. Lo! Our Lord is forgiving, He forgives great sins, bountiful, He is grateful for even the slightest of good works. Who, of His grace, out of His great favor, has installed us in the mansion of eternity, in paradise, where toil toucheth us not nor can weariness affect us, in paradise.